Charge at the sound of the bell, Mr. Russell Mora. Now to everyone in attendance and the millions watching on ESPN. This is boxing. This is Top Rank. And this is the main event. 12 rounds for the WBA and IBF Bantamweight Championships of the World. Introducing first out of the blue corner. Presented in association with MP Promotions. He weighed in at 117.4 pounds, wearing blue trunks with red and gold trim. He brings a record of 30 victories with only 2 defeats, 1 draw, 20 of those wins coming by way of knockout. He is the IBF number one bantamweight contender from Pailai, Philippines, Michael Hot and Spicy Desmarinas. Introducing out of the red corner, presented in association with Taken Promotions and Ohashi Promotions. He weighed in at 118 pounds, wearing black trunks with white trim. He brings a perfect record, 20 wins, no defeats, 17 victories coming by way of knockout. Making his 16th world title appearance, he is the former light flyweight world champion, the former junior bantamweight world champion. He is the reigning, defending WBA, IBF, unified bantamweight champion of the world from Sama, Kanagawa, Japan, the monster, Naoya Inoue.
Gentlemen, trunks here are good. Trunks here are good. Anything below this line is a foul. We went over the rules in the dressing room. I want to remind you, protect yourself at all times. Obey my commands. God bless you both. Touch up.
You know, right now, the boxing galaxy of stars, folks, it is widespread. You got Canelo Alvarez, he's the biggest singular attraction. Tyson Fury, the heavyweight champ, and probably biggest personality. Crawford needs a fight. Spence has Pacquiao. Teofimo Lopez, his weekend plans were COVID interrupted. And then there's this guy on the left, in a way. There's no drama, there's no criticism, no controversy. There's just destructive fists and focus. And now a new target opposite him. The opening bell, it unleashes the monster, his 21st pro fight.
Starting out, Dev Marinez is a southpaw. In fighting the southpaw and unorthodox, the right hand and left hook are the two punches that you want to look for. All starting with the foot position, the lead foot. You get your foot outside the lead foot of the southpaw, you can line up your power shot, which is the right hand.
That left hook that Inoue just landed is so quick and so precise to the point that it is just shocking and surprising to opponents, and they can't realize that the punch got there that quick.
Hand speed combining with that power.
The hand speed, also the balance of Inoue. He has perfect balance, even when he's in exchanges and he gets hit flush. It's like almost an autocorrect with his balance.
There's that left hook again. You see how quickly he can fight for a strike it at a moment's notice.
Dev Marinez is choosing right now to get on his bike. Moving. Trying not to stand directly in front of him. You gotta catch me.
start to get his range so he can get some respect.
DJ. RJ.
Range finding for the body with a jab is in a way.
Marina has given up a lot of energy just from the presence of Inoue. Just the fact that Inoue is in range to land is unnerving. Devin Marina.
And he does so with a right hand. That is a great way to put it, Dre. Just his presence, the constant stalking, the perfect footwork to always be in position to attack. That is draining when you're the opponent, even if very little is happening with the fist.
Yes, it's tough when you cannot make a mistake. The shot that Devin Marina is going to be looking for is the looping left hand. That's his power shot. And he's looking, trying to lure Inoue into that shot. Trying to get him comfortable, moving, chasing him. Make a mistake, and then boom, he's going to look for it.
And it's a left hook as Devin Marina came in across that threshold. Undefeated champion, the three-division world champion, who's really a fighter's fighter. It's interesting to see who came out to see him tonight among the celebs and the boxing stars ringside. Well, let's take a look at who came out. Here's Gabe Flores. Gabe Flores is an emerging American superstar, 20-0. 130-pound world champion, Jamel Herring. He's helping out the international broadcast tonight. He had himself a huge win this year against Carl Frampton. And then the two guys who are in this division, John Casimero, who on August 14th, now the reports are, he's going to be taking on the Filipino Flash, the future Hall of Famer, Nonito Donaire, who is Inoue's rival in the fight of the year. And you know who else came to see Inoue tonight? Gene Simmons, the Demon, Dr. Love. Gene Simmons is sitting dead center, front row, with the Hall of Fame promoter, Inoue was 10 of 34 with his punches in that first round. A 10-2 connect advantage against Death Marinas.
Just straight left from Death Marinas.
That's the shot he's looking for. He's in the movement to set it up, but he said that, you know, most opponents that fight, Inoue, they stand directly in front of him. He said no one really gives him anger.
Well, you just saw a moment ago that danger zone of how quickly that left foot will fire off at him if he comes in. He's not clean with it. He's got to be careful.
Well, the Devin Marinas is going to have to be in that range and still get his if he's got any shot of landing anything significant.
There's no doubt. You've got to take certain risks. Inoue has spectacular, I mean utterly spectacular knockout in his last fight with a fighter trying to beat him to a punch, trying to come in against Maloney. And it's just a slip counter with a brutal right hand that floored him.
That's exactly what Inoue needs to do if he's going to slow down the legs of Dez Marinas. It's going down to the body. He dug a nice right hand down to the body of Dez Marinas.
Landed three body punches in this round.
He doesn't want to get touched by those big shots, but offensively, he's starting to settle down and land some shots.
There it is.
And then a shot like that will land.
Left hook to the body.
Knocked down, scored by the monster.
Liver.
Left hook to the liver. Liver shot. Puts down Dez Marinas. Seconds to work here in round two for Inoue. Stalking his prey.
Let's go.
Underneath. Now working behind the jab. Nearly a clash of heads there. Dez Marinas trying to steady himself on his feet. Inoue stalking. Goes to the body. Left uppercut comes in as well.
That's what you do when you hurt a person to the body.
Oh, another body
right
shot.
Right back down there.
pinpoint accuracy with the left hand to the body. One of the most devastating punches you can land in this sport. Paralyzes the opponent. And it did with Desmoranis.
Desmoranis is still hurt.
There's no doubt about it.
Trying to survive the falls. Another body shot comes in. Plug it in away. This is what he delivers time and again. Desmoranis is so game to fight back. Inouye goes to that spot again. Just bruising that liver shot. Targeting that right flank.
Shot in the sport of boxing, but it didn't land with common power. Then we see Inouye throw a waist right uppercut and just sort of graze the mid to side of Desmoranis, and it was a delayed reaction, but he thought about it. He said, I just can't stand up. If that kind of shot takes the wind out of me. Jab, waist uppercut, and just a grazing shot right there that just paralyzed Desmoranis, and Inouye went back there six or seven times throughout the course of that round.
Then he goes back to the body.
Now he goes back to the body with the left hook. Like we told you, it's a lingering effect. When you get hit in the liver, it lingers. And sometimes it even lingers for a week. A week, people.
Round number three. 20 fights for Inouye have only lasted a total of 114 rounds. 5.7 rounds is his average length of an Inouye fight, and he hurts Desmoranis in round two. The velocity, I know it looked like it was grazing, but the speed is, oh, he digs in again! And Tim, for people at home saying the delayed reaction, what that feels like is very unique. There's that second pause, and then your entire system just wants to shut down.
You're thinking about it, you're saying, oh, that hurt, and then it really digs in on you, and then you have no choice but to go down from a liver shot.
This right here is when it starts to become unfair for opponents of Inouye, when, yes, he's offensively powerful, but then defensively, he's stingy and he doesn't let you get anything with his cat-quick quickness. Fighters realize right away that they really can't hit him, and he can hit them anytime he wants to.
That's all starting with his stance, Dre. He keeps that back foot up so that way he can pounce on his opposition and also get off. That bleed foot stays flat on the ground, so that way he can push off to get back out of range.
Inouye's looking to go back to that body. He's just going away from it for a little bit. Make Desmoranis forget about it. Then he's going back down there with that left hook.
There it is. Yep. Sold the right hand, came back with the left to the body. Now Desmoranis trying to get right into that kitchen, fires off a combination. You see those shots being blocked by Inouye. The undefeated world champion, number three pound-for-pound fighter in the world.
That's the high guard enticing right there. He's trying to entice and allow Desmoranis to punch, so that way he opens himself up.
Tried to get it right there, but it grazed the body of Desmoranis.
You see Desmoranis now purposely pinning that right elbow to his side every time he gets at close range.
And that's why a smart fighter like Inouye will go away from it and then come back to it.
Three-punch combination. Goes back to it again. Oh! Big-time shot to the body by Inouye. Survives the count, but can he survive the next half minute? Destructive work from the monster. Uppercut, body shot again. My oh my! Three body shot knockdowns and a knockout victory for the great Naoya Inouye. As advertised, 118 pounds, and as has been said, one of the most efficient hunting machines in all of boxing. Wow. And that is Nonito Donaire, who he defeated in the fight of the year in 2019. Could we have Undisputed the next time they meet up?
It's the first time I've seen NOA smile all week. People don't realize the pressure that you have to deal with, and then when it's over, you just feel it lift, and you say, ah, now I can smile and relax.
Not just the pressure of Undisputed, but the pressure of the status, the pressure of every time you go out, you're being compared at the top of that list to, is Canelo the best fighter in the world? Is Bud Crawford the best fighter in the world? Or is this the total package, the smaller package with the big power?
I'm not gonna lie to you. I mean, honestly, I've never seen anybody this small put it all together and possess that much punching power. I mean, how he does it. You know, Dez Marinez didn't make it easy for him. He had to seek it out. He had to cut off the ring, play shots up top, and then go right down to the body. But the way he finished this fight tonight was very impressive. Smart boxing by NOA, great power, great balance. The guy is fantastic, young man. He's a fantastic man.
Do you imagine what the ribs and what the liver of Dez Marinez, that side, is going to feel like? Here's how he finished it. Now, this was the first knockdown.
See, splitting the guard with the uppercut, then coming around the elbow to the liver with the left hand. Miss with that. But what he really wanted was that right there. Bring the elbows inside with the uppercut. Come around those elbows with the left hook to the body.
We knew NOA was going right back down to the body. He was just trying to find that perfect shot. Got some distance, just a little bit, and he landed another perfect shot right to the side of Dez Marinez. Dez Marinez was already still reeling from the first body shot and the others that followed up, and that just added insult to injury right there. He just put flavor on that thing and did it with flair.
Look at how much of his body he puts into it.
But everything was calculated, though. That was not by accident. That was very, very intentional.
You know what that move is called? It's called a back step shuffle. That's how he got on that angle. Led with the back foot, shifted around. Boom, landed a beautiful shot on Dez Marinez.
The CompuBox numbers. 17 body punches landed in that short span, three of them forcing knockdowns. Boy, is he awesome. Let's make it official. Here's Mark Chinook.
Ladies and gentlemen, here inside the Virgin Hotel, Las Vegas, this bout comes to a conclusion at 2 minutes, 45 seconds of round number three for your winner by knockout. And still, the WBA IBF Bantamweight Champion of the World, the Monster, Naoya Inoue!
Naoya Inoue, 21-0. 3rd round knockout. Top Rank Boxing on ESPN is presented by DraftKings. Download the DraftKings app to play free for $10,000 in prizes tonight. Use promo code TOPRANK when you sign up. DraftKings, the leader in daily fantasy sports. And in part by Geico, save even more when you bundle home and car insurance. As is the case every week we broadcast Top Rank, our post-fight show will be on the ESPN app. You can go to your ESPN app for complete coverage of everything that happened tonight. We will talk to Inoue. We will visit with Nonito Donaire, so you can head over to the app to see that. The punch of the night is brought to you by DraftKings.
Nice setup shot right there. Uppercut to bring the hands in of Dez Marinez. Coming around the elbow. Beautiful step, back foot shuffle right there from Inoue to get in position to land that shot, the kill shot to the liver. Step back, right uppercut. Bring the hands up of Dez Marinez. Boom, left hook down to the liver again.
Dre, there were some who, in the course of the past 18 months, were voting Inoue number one on their pound-for-pound list, no matter what they saw out of Bud Crawford, no matter what they saw out of Canelo. Where are you when it comes to ranking him among the rest of the stars of the sport?
Well, I have him about, I think, number three right now on my personal list, but you start getting fighters that are so close in what they do, skill set, ability, resume, where it's arguably they could be top three, top four. And if he goes ahead and becomes undisputed and does it in spectacular fashion, it's going to be hard to keep him from being atop that list.
Next week, we have the guy who was number one on the pound-for-pound list. Vasily Lomachenko makes his return. Remember, he was upset by Teofimo Lopez. He will be in a good fight against Masayoshi Nakatani next week, Saturday night on ESPN+. SportsCenter has the full day, busy day in sports coming up right now. We're headed over to the app for the post-fight show. You can join us there. Sterling. 18th knockout of his career. Third round, and does it in brutal fashion with the body shots. Three knockdowns scored, all to the body, against Michael Desmarais. We had mentioned just before the fight how much the gambling public here in Vegas was banking on an Inoue knockout victory, where the over-under, the total rounds, was surging down dramatically by multiple rounds. And he delivered. He got rid of him in three. For Naoya Inoue, the third time in his career he has scored a third round knockout. 112 punches were thrown, not even in three full rounds. 17 of his 38 total punches, 17 were body shots. He is one of the best body punchers in all of boxing. And once he knew that Desmarais was hurt to the body, that's where he went. And that's how he finished it. And the celebration will continue as Shingo Inoue, his 49-year-old father, himself was a fighter, was the trainer of the year in Japan, going all the way back to 2014. He guides his son to yet another victory. Clearly, right atop the list of most entertaining fighters in the sport, and a guy who will take on any challenge. He told Donaire this week, Nonito Donaire, let's do it again. Let's run it back. As Naoya Inoue makes his way to Bernardo Osuna.
Thank you very much. Glad you're with us here on ESPN+. Nobu will be translating for the champion, the monster, Naoya Inoue. It's been described in many ways. How does he describe tonight's performance, Nobu?
Against the number one ranked fighter, Desmarais, I think I had a great win.
What does it feel like to do that to another person, to see them crumble to the ground with a body shot?
I prepare myself to knock him out with a headshot or a body shot. I came prepared, and to get a win with a knockout, it's good for me.
You've said that you're comfortable facing southpaws. It took the first round to kind of feel him out. When did you know you had him?
The first round, I just wanted to see what he had, and then as he came out, it depended on him how he came out, and after a little while, yeah, I thought I can get him out.
Filipinos are in your future. Jonriel Casimero will be facing Nonito Donaire in the month of August.
Is that who you want the winner of that fight to become undisputed champion?
あなたの未来にはフィリピン人の相手が対戦相手がでいると思うんですけれども、ドネア対、カシメロ、その勝利勝者と試合をしたいですか？
もちろんです。
Of course.
Now, he's been the monster all week long, very serious. Now he brings out that million-dollar smile. What makes him smile?
今週ずっとモンスターというイメージで非常にまああの。渋い顔してましたけれども、まあこれで勝ったところで今笑顔が見えるんですけれどもその笑顔はどこから出てくるんでしょう、
まあ、まず勝ったことの嬉しさありますし、まあ、その後の、ドネア・カジメロ勝者戦えることの嬉しさ、うん、それがやっぱり何よりですね、
you know, of course, getting the win gives me the smile but to be able to be, fight the winner of カジメロAnd Donaire, that brings me another smile as well.
Does he have a favorite, Casimiro, or the rematch against Donaire in a fight of the year again?
どちらの方がいいですか?
よりドラマチックなのは Donaire.